in place. Kahit anong crisis ay kayang malampasan ang tunay na may malasakit at bayanihan. I agree. At the early stages of the pandemic, our testing capacity was very limited. Recognizing the importance of conducting more tests to ensure early detection and timely isolation of confirmed COVID-19 cases, we ramped up our testing capacity. We now have more than 260 accredited laboratories nationwide, which is still capable of conducting at least 50,000 tests daily. All regions now can conduct their own COVID-19 tests. To take care of mild and asymptomatic cases, we established over